Okay, so this is how khichri is prepared. You take 3 parts of rice and 1 part of red lentils in a rice cooker bowl. Mix them together like this so that it looks like an interesting mix of white and red lentils. Wash them with water, and you need to sometimes wash repeatedly so that all the starch in the rice comes out. The supernatant water should now be clear. This slide basically demonstrates the use of your own hands to wash the rice. Once washed, you drain off the water, and as I said before, you might need to do it again and again. Into the clean water, then you add some salt, a little bit of cooking oil, and of course turmeric. Just a half teaspoon of turmeric will do for that much rice. Put it all in the rice cooker. This is the warm mode, and then you basically turn it on so that now the rice will start cooking. This is how it all looks once the cooking has started and the lid has been put over the cooker. And voila, that's the final result when the heating comes back to the warm mode. Your khichdi is now ready. Wow!